say a word on behalf of the educational programs run by the Armenian National Committee, particularly in Washington, D.C. I have in mind especially the Capital Gateway Program and the Sarkisian Fellowships. I have talked with most of these groups, I think all of them, since I've been back from Armenia. These are very intelligent young people. They learn about the way our government works. They get up on Capitol Hill. They really get into the issues. They meet each other. They meet lots of other people. And it serves them very well, I think, for their future careers and for their knowledge of the issues and ability to deal with them intelligently. So I just commend these programs to you. I think they're very good, very useful, very helpful, very valuable.